We going to that swinger party this weekend?
Okay, bring out your phone and search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
Luxury, sophistication, fun. The Diamond Casino and Resort is your playground. Go big. You deserve it.
Something we can use to our advantage. Holy shit! That's a boatload of diamonds! This is a big moneymaker. I smell a bidding war. Good job. Come back when you're ready.
Thank you. Christ alive!
What brings you in today?
Hey, baby!
We can go this way again, but it's still a bit too soon. Security's gonna be tighter and overall could be tricky. But hey, pay may also be better. It's your call. I'd say go for it if you have a solid heist crew behind you. You gotta do the shooting, not me. Let's do this. Hey, you know he keeps his rate low for a reason, but a gun's a gun, right? Welcome aboard, Mr. Abalaji. Say what you like about Kareem. He's cheap. Yep, she terrifies me, but she's the best of the bunch. Oh, God, there's been a horrible accident. It's the Diamond Valet, fifth one they've lost this week. This is starting to look like a serious case of workplace negligence, and we might be able to get a security pass off him at the morgue. They won't just let anyone in there, so you're gonna have to steal a hearse and dress up like a funeral director to get in. Just give me a second. I've got a location. Head over there and steal the hearse. Outfits will be in there too. got some heat on you. Search his pockets for his pass before anyone sees you. Well, he wasn't gonna use it. This pass should give us access to the level 2 doors in the back area of the casino. Head back out the way you came in, and try to forget you just fondled a dead guy. No need to drop that off. Hold on to it for now, and we'll use it next time you come back to the planning room.
How's it going?
some good came out of this horrible tragedy. Feels like a lot of these valets are dying for no good reason at all. Directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, their tech is some of the best in the business, government level. Which means we need to go all the way up the chain to the server farm in the Noose headquarters. What do you need to get into a government facility? A government agent. I found one with an appropriately awful human rights record for you to take out and impersonate. Use his card to get into the facility. You're looking for should be close. It'll be a small device, likely stored in a boring metal case. You know, it's the government. They're not exactly fruit computers. It's dead quiet down there. Just a few guards and a load of security cameras. See this as practice for the main event, and try not to get spotted. Thank you. at some point, the deep state's after you now. All right, well, I guess some heat was to be expected. Lose the G-men and head back to the arcade. Get that sorted. Let's go shopping for some weapons, eh? Some that won't trace back to us. Your gunman has a line, but you might not like it. Oh hell, it's a cache at a lost MC clubhouse. You've got to assault their base. Fight your way past the bikers. Find the guns and bring them home. I'm out of breath just saying it. diamonds, yeah. The ones that won't trace back to us. It looks like the best option is a cache the Vagos are holding at their Los Santos HQ. I know, kinda inconvenient. But you could just roll up there, fight your way in, and bring the guns back to the base, and we'd be set. It's easy, right? Cool.
me speak to someone.
Hello, you're through to Meriwether. Okay, target selected.
How you been? Aw, shit. The cavalry on the way, homie. This fool won't even know what hit him.
Thank you.
what's happening with it, pimp? You know who it is. It's your boy LD.
Access tunnel. The Duggins contracted the same company as Bolingbroke Pin. That's where we're gonna get some cards.
And what are you prepared to pay? Done deal, my friend. I'll make it happen.
Meriwether Security got it.
Let's heat him up!
What you need? We gonna rob this asshole blind. and your...
How much are you putting down? Okay, leave it with me.
How you doing? Aye, bye.
Plan A was to steal our charges from a local munitions warehouse, then some rednecks from up north stole them for a round of explosive baseball, so Plan B is to steal them right back. They've been partying for 72 hours straight, so this should be like taking candy from a really drunk baby.
Thank you.
The bounty has been claimed. Goodbye.
Thank you.
brother.
Fuck you, asshole.
Put someone down!
Hey, step away. Idiot.
Your only limit is the limit of your limitations.
Let's see if I can get you handed the keys for your getaway vehicle. Head over to the hotel I just sent you, and we'll talk some more.
Touch.
Thank you. Hey, what's up?
Hey, girl, where the rink at in this motherfucking town?
Shit, Kay, there ain't no roller disco in Los Santos.
Damn, that's another point for the D, y'all.
How did you get this number? You know, I don't care. You can dox me all you want. I'll still be there, handing you your ass through your TV tonight. If your mom even lets you play, you little bitch. So, what's up? Thank you.
Hey, what's happening with it?
Thank you.
You're so close to getting the recognition you deserve. Keep playing at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
advantage. First place. And now, it's the five in front. In last, it's the one horse. And the two horse sitting back in third. Moving into the final half. Just off the lead, it's the six horse running second. The leader is currently horse three.
Competition.